What does it mean to make that pussy weasel? Is it when you pound it so hard that it creates some kind of vacuum inside of there, and then whenever you pull out, it all the air just goes rushing back in, and it makes a noise?
I don't fucking know, son.
That seems like the most logical thing.
Yeah, it definitely seems most logical, son. I agree.
I'm no expert on vagina physics or vaginas in general.
And I forgot they were gonna buy.
Bot Allen's fucking stupid, dude.
Two men, there's two men. Oh, bitch, get out the
way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way. That's fitting.
Bot Allen Iverson. Dude, he ran out with the fucking...
He just fucking fucked me, dude.
I can't believe he just died by that guy.
You know, do you guys feel like your bone structure is off because of how many hours you spent as a child sitting in front of...
Oh, yeah, I'm hunched over as fuck, dude. It's awful.
Yeah, that is awful, dude. I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm missing one bone, and it's that dick in my ass.
Oh, are you fighting with me?
Good answer, good answer.
Listen, I both think we know where this is going. Let's just cut to the chase.
What?
How's my last banana spray? You guys are honored.
I'm a big fan of bananas.
I just keep lining them up for you, don't I?
Is there a party going on in the background? What is that?
No. That is a Disney movie, sir.
Oh, I like where this is going.
He's in control.
I've been rushing 3-kill like, every round.
You know, none.
Not like on top of you, dominating you with his hand around your throat.
What the fuck?
Hey guys, I'm gonna be right back. I am kind of aroused.
That was the fucking best thing I've ever heard someone say.
No one's there. But just be careful, boys.
Fuck. No, I got knifed. Knife again, how about that?
Okay.
Makes you a little sick up.
Well, thank you for that.
Well.
How'd that go, Speed?
Not well, Joel.
By the way, I don't know if this has happened to you guys, but I feel like I'll get some expert medical opinions. When I went to bed last night, my knees were hot as fuck.
AIDS.
I'm gonna kill myself for good. Thank you, Dong, thank you. Dong killed me so I wouldn't be knifed. What a fucking hero.
I did that a couple times on Xbox when I was playing with people I didn't want to play with. Mm-hmm. I would pretend like my mom was calling me.
From inside the house.
Is that savage?
Of course, the opposite is it. Savage would be like, look, I don't want to fucking play with you anymore, so bye.
Savage would be like, hey man, I really just don't enjoy your fucking company, and fuck you.
I'm gonna leave.
Not, yeah. Oh, let me just make some bullshit excuse real quick. That's savage.
That's the opposite of savage.
Come on, son. First, we are all kid of someone, and nah, I ain't. That's the dumbest line I've ever heard. Hit him, boys, hit him.